at that time, the enrollment was 170 girls. This is only a boarding girls' school. The performance was also not very good. So in the first 1 month, I held a community meeting. I called all the community members around, stakeholders here and there, opinion leaders, head teachers of primary schools, of secondary schools, community leaders, and we discussed issues. How can we promote girl child education? In 2018, our enrollment increased to 280 girls. I saw that something was moving. So I engaged in teamwork with the teachers. We did a lot of guidance and counseling, professional development training for teachers, as well as continuing with the mobilization with the community.
She gives us CPDs, that in terms of workshops on how to teach using the 21st century skills of creativity, analysis, and building confidence in the class. That is what has also inspired us. In fact, every Monday during break time, we always have briefings as staff.
The academics improved slowly. I found that I think it was 2 in first grade, that year it was 3. Then in 2019, the enrollment increased to 380.
I'm so grateful with Madam Grace Olive Musingo plus the team, and I thank them so much. But I pray that may the Almighty God reward them abundantly.
I used to go to school and they used to chase me for fees. So she provided me with school fees and scholastic materials.
There were so many we couldn't support all of them. So we selected 25. And out of the 25, we are paying their school fees. We are paying their scholastic materials, their sanitary requirements, in menstrual hygiene, in the making of pads, and all that. And I'm happy that Maureen is one of the girls we have supported. She has been in a tailoring course. She's a teen mother. And we have done a lot in giving confidence to the girls and making them believe in themselves.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.